So I'm taking over my father's videography business, and I thought, you know, I'm still a student, I don't have to worry about income tax. But because it's under his name, I do have to worry about income tax. I didn't realize why we had to pay the government this kind of money, and without my parents, I never would have known, because school doesn't tell you this. I'm really lucky that my parents explained this all to me and they're smart enough to do that, but if your parents don't, then who is gonna tell you?